as many dares as they can, and whoever has the least amount will do the dare. Okay, our first contestant is Nina Santana!
Thank you so much for
Hello, hello, Woodrow! Hello, it's so good to see everyone! Oh my goodness. Hello, hello, I would like to humbly introduce myself. My name is Carmela Diocco. I am your Woodrow Student Council President, and here...
Yeah, hi guys, I'm Raisa Escasa, the Woodrow Student Council Vice President.
Thank you, my Vice President, everyone. Raisa, look at this beautiful crowd. Okay.
Really?
This is surreal.
I was telling Carmela, like, the last time we were here on this stage earlier at like 1 p.m. Empty.
Completely empty. And now, everyone's here!
We are so happy to have all of you here, both students, family, friends,
everyone.
Thank you
so much for coming.
Thank you so much for coming.
We'd also like to say hello to all those joining online. Let's say hello to them! Woo!
Okay, yeah, so actually, guys, what you just saw on the LED screen earlier was the Price is Right 7K challenge.
The Sandok Dare challenge. So, once again, that's from the Price is Right. That's our outreach initiative, sort of gamified. And we'd like to thank you for your generosity for this.
Yes, and other good news, we have actually already reached the 10,000 milestone for the Price is Right.
Thank you so much for your generosity.
And that milestone challenge will be the What's in the Box
challenge. Yes.
And that will be happening live on stage. So if you guys want to see Cas Cantos, Bea Dispo, Ia Aceron, and Andre Jose try to discover what's in the box, stay tuned later for it's going to happen during the night show.
Yes, they have volunteered to sort of give this motivation in this milestone challenge. So thank you to those volunteers. Thank you. All right, and did you know it doesn't end there? The challenge after that for the Price is Right, if we reach 15,000 pesos, all to be donated to Save the Children, another challenge will be Pie Face. And this is going to be participated in by people from the Woodrow Student Council, team captains, and committee heads. So we encourage everyone, please keep donating to our Price is Right. The QR codes can be found throughout the school. Please help us reach out to the poor and malnourished kids from Save the Children.
Yes, so thank you so much for that, Carmela, and thank you, Outreach Committee, for heading that. So let's take a few steps back and...
Yes.
Just talk about what just happened today.
Like the basketball game.
Yeah, like everything from in between when people came in to now.
Crazy.
The basketball game.
The basketball game.
The highlight, for real. Like, I would say that was like the most intense.
The most intense ever.
Game I've ever watched.
Wow.
Honestly.
Like, so, we'd like to congratulate all those who played and especially to the winner. Thank you for playing and congratulations. Let's give them a round of applause, all the basketball players. Woo! All right, that was an intense game.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
So, like, it's so nice to see the pre-pandemic tradition of having the basketball game, the father-son basketball game.
So nice to see
as
again.
As the last game of the day, like, it's just so nice to see it again, even here in this hybrid setup. Which brings us...
Yeah, it's such an iconic transition to...
The most anticipated part of the day.
And I think the students here are preparing for that right now.
Yeah,
we have them lined up as if we were in the gym. This is the one and only awarding ceremony. Let's give a round of applause for all teams. We hope everyone can settle into the chapel field. Please do try to keep your masks on, social distance. All students, you're encouraged to come to your teams in the front here. It's so nice to see the teams together again. So please, without further ado.
Yeah. Those on site, like what Carmela said, please do come to the chapel field and settle with your teams. You can see them divided by color. And those online, thank you so much for still joining us today. You can watch this live by going to the woodrowsfamilyday.com website, our official Family Day website.
Thank you for joining us online as well.
Yes. So,
All right, for real now, without further ado.
Let's not let them wait.
Students, are you ready? All right, we shall now pass the floor to Mrs. Austria for the awarding ceremony.
Let's go, Woodrow's.
All right, hold on. So I'm sure you're all excited. Who's excited? Okay, so if you can just look behind you, I want you to, not me, like there. Okay, I just want you to appreciate the number of people who went here today. So can we just give everybody a thank you for coming. And you know, this is a first for us. Okay, but anyway, here we go. So the basketball game really kept us on our toes. That was so exciting. Both teams played really well and brought the energy to the court. Thank you to all the players who participated in the basketball game. Now, moving on to the more exciting news, we will begin the awarding ceremony for this year's Family Day. So before we begin, we would like to remind everyone to follow the health protocols set by the school, and let us remember that health is of utmost importance, so please wear your masks at all times and stay hydrated, okay? So moving on, we would like to also thank our major sponsors for making Family Day 2022 Rise Against All Odds possible. So our major sponsors are Torre Lorenzo, Landers, Alveolar Laboratories, Shell Service Stations, One Skin by Dermatologists, McDonald's Golden Arches Development Corporation, Celine, The Village Sports Club, Sterix Incorporated, Strategic Synergy Incorporated, Curious Cup, Hinalaban Farms, Uni Oil, Precept Commercial Corporation, Time Zone, Lee Chu Property Consultant, Maxis Group, Borough LASIK Center, Novo Agri Incorporated, Antianz Petrol, Petiola, Philippines Incorporated, HPB Air Conditioning Services, Coldstone Creamery, Jennifer Tangkad Sagat, Draft Graphic and Print Corporation, Digital Fusion Asia, Kiss New York, Tom's Philippines, The Cookie Cult, Milo, and Sea Triggers Incorporated, and McCormick. And special thanks to Jose Cervantes' family, Mark and Jenathan and family, Lawrence C. and Anna Manilin and family. But wait, there's more exciting news. After the awarding ceremony, there will be a night show happening from... from 5:30, no it's not, sorry, but we will try our best and everything by 7:30. We have performers such as Carousel Casualty, Motion Picture Blur, and Lola Amor, and they're coming to perform. And not only that, but some of our own Woodrow students are making their way to your screens. Okay, so don't forget to join the night show to see all these amazing performers. The link to the live stream is in the description box below if you're joining us online. And the live streams page on the Family Day 2022 website, which is also pinned in the live chat. So if you can go to www.woodrowsfamilyday.com, you can catch the live streams there. Okay, so plus, as said earlier, there will be fundraising events called The Price is Right. And for all of its funds will be given to the interim's beneficiary, Save the Children Foundation. And don't forget to keep donating to for us to reach each of the milestones, such as the Oreo Challenge with donations that reached up to 1,000 pesos, What's in the Box for 10,000, the Ice Bucket Challenge for a whopping 25,000 pesos, and so much more, brought to you by the Woodrow Student Council, captains and co-captains and council committee heads. So, if you want to see all these happen tonight, donate now to the GCash account you see in the description box and the outreach page on the Family Day. But if you're on site and just look around, you will see these QR codes all over, posted all over the school. So please scan them and donate. Now, before we announce the winners of all the games, may I ask you all to please join me in a moment of silence as we pray for peace in Ukraine and for a very fruitful national and local elections. Holy Mary, our hope, handmaid of the Lord, pray for us. Saint Jose Maria Escriva, intercede for us. Okay, now let's get right into it.
Sorry.
All right. So we will commence the announcement of winners from the Family Day Games. Are you guys ready? All right. For those online, comment down in the live chat to show some support for your teams. Okay, let's start with the winners of the on-site sports. For the mother-daughter volleyball, the winner is the green team. Next, for the daughters table tennis, our winner is the red team. And then for the last mother-daughter sport, for badminton, congratulations to our winners, the green team. All right, moving on to the father and son sports. For father and son football, congratulations to the red team. All right. Where am I? I got lost there. Okay, lastly, our winner for our personal favorite Family Day sport, father-son basketball. As you have all witnessed earlier, our winner is gold! Congratulations, gold team. Once again, congratulations to all the teams and thank you to all the players for taking part in these sports days. Okay, so we have more announcements for the winners in the Amazing Race, okay? For the fourth game, the Amazing Race. I think these are online games. All right, so the winners are, for the first round, winner, gold team, played by the Cantos family. The second round, winner, hold on, I think this is a tie. Okay, so the winner, we have two. That's red team and blue team. All right, the Chan family and the Manotok family. Congratulations, gold, red, and blue. And thank you to everyone who participated. So once again, congratulations to all our winners for our Family Day Games. And everyone did amazing. But you know what else is amazing? The giveaway. So here are our lucky winners for our fundraising marketplace raffle. Starting off with our minor prize winner, congratulations to Bianca Roque. All right, so now for our major prize. This one is exciting. So the winner of the Marketplace Raffle major prize, drum roll please, can I have a drum roll? Yay. All right, so congratulations to you and thank you to everyone who participated in the Marketplace Raffle. That's Erica Gutay. All right, so now let's move on to the winner of the merch raffle. Our minor prize winner is Andre Jose. And our major prize merch raffle winner is Alyssa Oliveros. Woo! And to the winners of both the marketplace and the merch raffles, we hope you will enjoy all the goodies you have won. Please be sure to wait for a fundraising committee member to reach out to you on how you can claim your prize. So once again, we would like to say thank you to everyone who participated. All right, next up, we have the winner of the Lace of Cranes for Ukraine, A Call for Peace, the team who made the most paper cranes. Okay, did you guys make paper cranes? Yes? No? It's okay. All right, so here we go. All right, in fourth place with 63 cranes, we have the gold team. In third place with 78 paper cranes, we have the green team. In second place with 198 cranes, we have the blue team. And so in first place with 594 cranes, we have the red team. So congratulations and thank you all for participating in this initiative. We hope that you all continue to pray for peace and the safety of all those in Ukraine. Okay, I'm running out of voice here. Now for the moment you've all been waiting for. All right, so the announcement of the big awards. But first we'd like to make an announcement. So some of the big awards we can't announce right now because of the overwhelming number of people who arrived. We just need to confirm the number, okay? So we will announce the awards for attendance, family participation, sports, and the team spirit of giving on April 11th during the flag ceremony. So we need the time to count and make sure that the number is accurate. So thank you for your understanding for these awards. Now, all right. What award do you guys want to listen to first? Let's save the parade for last. Okay? Okay, here we go. So, Creativity Award. This award is divided into four parts. The shirts, the cheer dancing costume, the banner, and the website. Okay? The shirts, the cheer dancing costumes, the banners, and the website. All right. Although, wait lang, I don't have the website winner. We can skip that. Is that okay? Okay. So I'll wait for the for the judging of the website. Okay, but for now, so three lang pala. That's the shirts, the cheer dancing outfits, and the banners that you see here. Are you guys covering it? There you go. So these banners are also being judged. All right, here we go. For the shirts. Okay, shirt design. In fourth place, we have the red team. In third place, it's the blue team. In second place, we have the green team. And in first place, it's the gold team. Okay, going back. So, dance outfit, all right? In fourth place, so we're looking at the cheer dancing outfit. In fourth place, we have the red team! And in third place, we have the green team! In second place, we have the gold team, and in first place, we have the blue team for the cheer dancing outfit. All right. Woo-hoo. Okay. Team banners. All right. So take a look. Team banners. They're here below at the stage. In fourth place, we have the blue team. In third place, the red team. And then in second place, we have the gold team with first place, the green team. Team banners. congratulations to the four winners. You girls have such creative minds. Okay, calm down. No, that's the wrong energy. You have to be like excited. This is it for the most awaited announcement. I think you should rise for this, okay? Well, we can just call it a day. Joke lang. Just kidding. Okay. The winners. The winners for the team parade. Are you guys excited to find out? In fourth place, we have the gold team.
Cheers.
In third place, blue team. In second place, we have the red team, and in first place, we have the green team! I feel the love, guys. Alright, so much love and respect. Love and respect. This is awesome. So congratulations. Congratulations to all the teams. You have shown so much effort, your talents, and you've exercised and applied yourselves to the best of your abilities. You should all be proud of yourselves. Okay? You deserve it. You should all be proud of yourselves for what you have accomplished. All right. All right, sorry. Congratulations. All right, the night's not over yet. Okay, the night is not over yet. So if I can ask you guys, I know there's so much energy and so much love and so much respect happening. If you can all sit down, okay? Wait for a bit, all right? Just hold on. Okay. Guys, we're not announcing overall yet. So that will be saved for another day. We just need to make sure the number and the counts and the statistics are accurate. All right? But congratulations to everybody. I love, wow. So much love, so much respect here. All right. I love seeing your teams like mingle. Congratulate each other, guys. Okay. Hold on. Now, to batch 2022, our beloved seniors. All right. I think this year will be super memorable, okay? To reminisce about all of the wonderful family days we've had over the past years. All right, so the Woodrow Student Council has prepared a video for all of us to look back to at the fun and fulfilling memories that you've had this interim season. I think we can play the video. All right, sorry seniors, but I'm gonna have to ask you to go down. Okay, because the people here in the front will have a hard time looking. So if we can all just stand together on the ground in the field. Sorry, not in the field, on the field. It's okay. Good job. Right. Guys, you all did a great job. Okay. All right, I think we can cue the video now. So let's wait patiently. The video is coming, all right? We just might have misplaced it. It's coming. Okay, just hold on, stay put, don't go anywhere. We have a night show, don't go. All right, hold on.
If you haven't cried yet today, then now is the moment. Family Day is not Family Day without the tears and nostalgia. We always knew it would be difficult to replace or replicate the real thing. But I think that our Woodrose family will all agree that today was more than we ever could have imagined or expected.
Ha ha ha! to me. There's so much I feel that I should say, but words can wait until some other day. Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know. Just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time.
Dry eye here. That was so sweet. Alright, so I think that brought a lot of people to tears. You know, so many things to remember. But despite us being in this situation, again, I want to invite you guys again to just look behind you. Look at the many people who are here. It's like COVID does not exist. Like what? Like I think this is all okay, right? All right, so just to change the mood, I'm glad that you are all, or we're still able to achieve big things together. All right, big things together. So pat yourselves on the back, pat each other's backs. All right? And with that, thank you so much everyone for attending our awarding ceremony for this year's Family Day. We hope you all enjoy the program. And if you want to see some challenges, milestones done in the Price is Right event, we are highly encouraging you to donate to the GCash, once again, seen in the description box below. And you can also find the details in the outreach page on the Family Day website, pinned in the live chat. And all of the proceeds will go to the Save the Children Foundation. You can scan the QR codes that are posted on the walls. Isn't this also exciting? Grab all your family members and dinner, because hearing the performers and the fun-filled events, wow, we are in store for such a great ride. Thank you so much, and see you all later.